second grade. They just go wherever they want, participate in what they want. If you see kids having difficulties, you just go around and help them. Otherwise, let them go on their own. Just make sure they're cleaning up their mess. If somebody's sitting off by themselves, just encourage them to come out and play.